In this video, we will show you how to download Valorant for PC. Valorant is free to play, so no payment information is necessary for downloading. First, go to this website. Click on the Play Free button. You'll be prompted to either sign in or make a right account for the game. Choose Make One if you do not have an account already. Once you're logged into your account, you'll be directed to the download page. Click Download. Open the .exe file once it is finished downloading. When prompted, click Install. This will install Valorant's game client, Riot Vanguard, where you can launch the game and manage your account. Once it's finished installing, the Riot app will open. Sign into your Riot account again. You should see in the bottom right corner that Valorant is already downloading. Once it's finished downloading, hit play and enjoy your copy of Valorant.